In this video, I'm going to explain how to enable third-party cookies for Kaltura in Canvas. When clicking on Kaltura, My Media in Canvas in the course navigation menu, you may have received this message. It seems your browser is blocking third-party session cookies, which are required for the Kaltura application. To resolve this issue, please update your settings to allow third-party cookies. To unblock third-party cookies is easy. To start, I will show you the steps how to resolve this issue in Google Chrome. I will then explain what are cookies and why they matter. And lastly, provide additional documentation for other browsers. So let's get started with Google Chrome. Go to your Google browser and look at the top of the browser all the way toward the right-hand side. You will see three very small dots. Click on the dots, a new window will open. Go to and click on Settings. This will open a new window. Scroll down and look for Privacy and Security. Go to Cookies and Other Site Data. Notice the cookie icon. Click on the gray arrow. A new window will appear. Make sure under General Settings, Allow All Cookies is checked. And that is it, you're done. The Google Chrome browser cookies are now enabled. What is a cookie? A cookie is computer jargon for a small file of letters and numbers downloaded to your computer to access certain websites. Like virtual door keys, cookies unlock a website to recognize users when they return to a site by opening doors. If the browser cannot read the cookie, the door will remain closed. As you can see, resolving this issue is easy to do. But if Google Chrome is not your browser, I've created documentation in a convenient bit.ly link, Kaltura Cookie Fix, to learn how to enable cookies for other browsers. These include Firefox, Microsoft Edge, Safari for Mac, Safari for iPhone, and Android. When opening the document, click on the browser you are looking for. In this example, I am looking for Microsoft Edge. Simply click on the link and it will bring you directly to easy-to-follow directions. Enable your browser's cookies and open the door to the wonderful video platform, Kaltura. If you need further assistance, kindly Zoom with Academic Technology Services. They have real people. You can now find a Zoom tile on the portal at my.nyit.edu. Click Join a Meeting, enter meeting ID 516-686-2222. Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. and Saturdays, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m.